And that's how, with a few minor adjustments, you can turn a regular gun into five guns.